guys, it's the GoPro here. As you can see, Sam is clapping to sync the other camera, but a gust of wind ended that camera's 5-minute career like Matt did to Owen some years ago. Wind is blowing my back harder than Sam grafting Christian women. Please get out of my face, JRBJAKE doesn't pay me enough for this shit. Wow. Even Pete has a better touch than that. Very cool. Oh, fuck, here we go again.
This is dedicated to Pete.
Humble bragging, scoring atop bins and walking away like nothing happened.
Good evening, J-lings. I mean Matt, here's what the professionals have said about your goalkeeping skills. They are envious of your belly flop sliding technique and would like some lessons.
You know, he's a genius, he's a magician on that pitch. You know, he can do special things with the football.
Oh, incredible, honestly, an absolute nightmare to play against, I must say. Thankfully, I've done it to play against him every week.
But I think he's a player that is really humble. A really nice person, and that's without talking about his talent on the field.
I don't think he realizes which goal he has to score in. Someone please tell him that's the wrong goal. Sam missing a blatant Megs on wheel there.
Have it.
Hey Jake, how do you think you were as a striker today? Were you any better as a keeper? Fuck me, surely you weren't the worst ball boy.
Yes, that is actually my only highlight.
It's going, boys.
Wins out, Jesse Lynn's out.
Wow. You know, William is an excellent distributor of the ball. Fuck's sake.
Ronaldo, whose free kicks have been a bit erratic this year.
Magical.
This one drops in.
Are you kidding me?
It's ecstasy.
Astonishing. This is not just a dream, it's a wet dream of
orgasmic proportions.
Ronaldo to win the Champions League. And he does now! Real Madrid have won the Champions League for the 11th.
Very cool.
Hello, Willis. Glad your furlough from JRBJAKE has been enjoyable, despite the penguin slide being the popular saving technique nowadays. Show us what you've been working on.
Had it covered, mate.
Wow, Willis, you are so good, oh my lord. It is defo not because Jake Loki wants the commentary for five a side and not simply showcasing your skill, hee hee.
Just gonna go now.
No, Will, that was not very readable.
Oh my god.
Holy smokes.
Ronaldo! Brilliant! The expression of Casillas said it all.
Sorry, I couldn't really hear you, William, but I am sure it was very funny, hee hee hee.